How to install the Google Pixel 4 XL ROM on your Xiaomi Poco F1. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to get notified of new videos. Hey peeps, what's up? Manchi here, back with another video. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can install the Google Pixel 4 XL ROM on your Xiaomi Poco F1. As you can see, I do have the Poco F1 running MIUI 11 Global Stable Version 11.0.4.0 based on Android 10. The biggest question a lot of you will have is, how is this ROM different from Pixel Experience, the Pixel 4 ROM? For that, make sure you read the pinned comment. What are the prerequisites for this video? The prerequisite for this video is that you need to have an unlocked bootloader and you need to have TWRP recovery installed. We will be using a special version or an updated version of TWRP recovery, which is again linked in the description of the video. So make sure that is the version which you are using. Next thing, make sure you have a backup of all your pictures, videos, and anything important which you have on your device, because if you run into any encryption issues or any boot loops, you will have to do a format data from TWRP recovery, in which case you are going to lose all your pictures, videos, and anything important which you have on your device. Also, make sure your battery is charged at least 50 to 60%. Do not do this process if your battery is at 20 or 30%. Next thing, we'll go into settings and we'll go into password and security and privacy. As you can see, my device is not encrypted right now. However, the ROM or the files which are needed to install Pixel 4 XL ROM on your Poco F1 come with disable force encryption baked in. So you do not have to flash disable force encryption explicitly. What are the files which we need? Links to all the files can be again found in the description of the video. And these are the files which you need. So you need the Pixel 4 XL ROM for the Poco F1 system zip file, the vendor zip file, and then you need the MIUI 11.0.4.0 Android 10 firmware zip file. Again, firmware only. These are the three files which you need to install Pixel 4 XL ROM on your Poco F1. Next thing, you'll go into settings, password and security, and remove your password, fingerprint unlock, and face unlock. Once that is done, you will go back and then you'll go into Mi account and remove your Mi account. Once that is done, you'll go back, go into accounts and sync and remove your Google account as well. Once you have removed all the accounts and security measures, make sure you reboot your device once. Why are we removing all the accounts and security measures? We're doing this because we're going from stock MIUI to a custom ROM, and I don't want you peeps to be locked out of your own device. Next thing we need to do is we need to turn our phone off and boot into TWRP recovery. So once you've turned your phone off, you need to press and hold volume up and power button at the same time till you see the TWRP recovery boot logo. Once we are in TWRP recovery, we'll go into wipe, advanced wipe, and select Dalvik, cache, system, vendor, and data. Before you ask me, Manchi, I'm not getting the option for vendor. That is because you're not using the TWRP recovery, which is linked in the description of the video. And as I mentioned earlier, that is the TWRP recovery which you need to use. Once you've selected all the partitions, swipe to wipe. Once wipe is done, click on the home button, go into install. And now you need to navigate to the folder where you have downloaded the files. In case you downloaded the files on your phone directly, they will be in the download folder. In my case, I have created a separate folder called Pixel 4 XL ROM. The first file which we need to select is the firmware only zip file. Then click on add more zips and select the system zip file. Add more zips and select the vendor zip file. Once you've selected all the three files, swipe to confirm flash. Once all the files have flashed successfully, make sure you read the message. It says, if stuck at logo, do a hard reboot. We'll click on the home button. What does that mean? That means that once you try to boot into Pixel 4 XL ROM on your Poco F1, if you're stuck at the Poco logo or if you're stuck at the boot animation, you need to do a hard reboot. What is a hard reboot? A hard reboot is wherein you just press and hold the power button till your device reboots. In case you run into any encryption issues or any boot loops, you will have to boot back into TWRP recovery by pressing and holding volume up and power button at the same time till you see the TWRP recovery boot logo. Then you'll go into wipe, format data, type in yes, and then click on the check mark button on the bottom right of your keyboard. Do note, a format data will result in wiping out of all your pictures, videos, and anything important which you have on your device. So before you do that, make sure you have a backup. For now, we're going to skip that step. We'll go into reboot and select system. As you can see, we are getting a message that no OS is installed. Are you sure you wish to reboot? We are pretty sure. Just swipe to reboot. And there it is. Even though we were getting a message that no OS is installed, we did swipe to reboot and we are now booting into the Pixel 4 XL ROM on our Poco F1. Again, as mentioned while flashing the files, if you get stuck at the Google boot animation or at the Poco logo, all you need to do is do a hard reboot. We'll wait for a few minutes before we try that. So it's been 2 or 3 minutes and we're still at the Google boot animation. What we're going to do next is try a hard reboot, which is to just press and hold the power button while we are still at the Google boot animation and then wait for the device to reboot. And bam, there it is. Our device just rebooted and we should now get the Google boot animation back on our Poco F1, and hopefully this time we do boot into the Pixel 4 XL ROM on our Poco F1. And bam, there it is. We have successfully booted into the Pixel 4 XL ROM on our Poco F1. Let me skip the initial setup real quick. There it is. We are on the home screen. Let's open the application drawer. We can go into settings and then we can go into about phone. As you can see, it is showing as Pixel 4 XL. And now if you tap on the Android version, you will see that the Android version is 10. Security patch level is from February 5th, 2020. We can now go back to the home screen, go back into settings, and we can now go into security and then we'll look for encryption. So there it is. Encryption and credentials says phone is not encrypted, which means DFE or disabled force encryption was not needed to install the Pixel 4 XL ROM on our Poco F1. And there it is, peeps. That is how you install the Pixel 4 XL ROM on your Poco F1. And that will do it for this video. Hope my video helped you. Likes, shares, and subscribes are appreciated. Feedback and comment more than welcome. See you when I see you.